Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Thank you for being here today with us.
Thank you for having me. It's going good. I'm excited for the cover because we're all together. So it's going to be fun, like a get together. I started off as a makeup artist and I had a makeup studio. That took me towards hosting. From hosting, I tried my hand at acting a little bit and I was doing a lot of modeling. I wrote for the Sunday Times for about 2 years. And eventually it took me into being an influencer and PR and social media marketing. It's a little hard, to be very honest, because when you're on TV, it's a huge medium and it's not only national but international. And on social media, you know, in the beginning when it's a little controversial, ke social media star kuch nahi hota, you know how it transitioned into today, the influencer.
Yeah.
So when you come from television towards social media, it's a little strange. It feels a little, you know, not natural. But I'm used to it now, so it's fine. I'm excited for my look, yes. I'd love to see what
it is.
We're going to do nude eyes and blushy cheeks. We'll do a little bit of eyelashes.
And a winged liner?
And a winged liner, yes. Ooh, I love it. It's gorgeous. I love this one. And I really like this one. I like them all. This is nice. This is pretty. Let's try this. I love the bling. Really gorgeous. Eid is all about family, day one and day two. I have a huge family, mashallah, from both my maternal and paternal side. It's huge. So we have this big family dinner and we have family get-togethers. And we meet all our family friends. And then Eid day three, I'm doing a big thing for my friends because we meet all the time other than Eid events. So then I said, Eid pe bhi mulaqat honi chahiye.
Thank you so much, Anushi. See you on the set then.
Thank you. See you.